When we talk about programming languages, we usually refer to high-level languages. So what is the level about? The level indicates amount of abstraction between programming language and machine language, which is a set of instructions executed directly by CPU and is the only language a computer is capable of understanding. A low-level programming language is a programming language that provides little or no abstraction of programming concepts and is very close to hardware. A good example would be assembly language or machine code. Programs written in low-level language are directly executable on the computing hardware without any compiler or interpreter. With low-level languages, programmer has a complete control over things like memory allocation, which makes them very efficient. Because of this, they are great for writing operating systems or firmware. They are, however, very difficult to use and the development time is longer. Today, there are many high-level languages, such as Java, PHP, C#, and Swift. The first high-level languages, like COBOL or Fortran, were introduced in the 1950s. They are closer to human language, and because they have very strong abstraction, code written in high-level programming language is easier to read, write, and maintain. Programmers don't have to think anymore about things like registers or memory management. Instead, they can rely on functions, objects, or garbage collector and other abstractions, which makes the process of developing a program much simpler. They are also much more independent of a specific computing system architecture. Needless to say, the edge of level is moving. For a C programmer, assembly is low-level language, and for a Python programmer, C is low-level language, and so on. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe to see more videos like this in future.